What I thought about cybersecurity was like a little nerd. I don't know if I can say that.
KC7 is a realistic cybersecurity game that gives anyone an opportunity to do cyber defense.
I was born in Benin, in West Africa, and I moved to the United States when I was 8 years old, but I always had a love for exploring new things. Cybersecurity is a field that is not very diverse, especially in threat intelligence where we are. I've gone to many a conference where I would literally be the only Black person. And the same thing with representation of women. And so I think as an industry, we're trying to figure out how to better get people involved and engaged and included within our industry.
I grew up in a small town in Kentucky, and you know, there really weren't opportunities for people to enter into this field. You know, that's definitely not unique to my community. There are a lot of places throughout the country, throughout the world, where access and information about cybersecurity just really isn't available.
What KC7 allows you to do is look at fictitious data, and by looking at that data, you can actually build the skills and become a really good cybersecurity analyst.
How do I cast a wide net? How do I make sure students from all backgrounds, locations, age groups, how can they relate to it?
If you want to teach cybersecurity, I think it is almost a requirement that you have to make it fun. So that's a big part of the journey for us, to figure out how do we make that more relatable so that more people will want to play it.
Gamifying anything in general makes it easier to learn. If you're having fun learning, you're gonna wanna learn more.
Having the game aspects of the program rather than just getting a straight lecture keeps everyone engaged.
I was able to actually learn something from it and get the actual tools that I needed to use in my future. Like, there's stuff that I learned from that program that I can use now.
If I didn't get that exposure from KC7, I probably would have done like definitely another major that I wouldn't be as interested in.
I need them to gamify my history class for sure. I don't know how they're gonna do that, but I need it to happen.
People are thinking about problems in ways that even I haven't before, and they're just bringing a lot of creativity and energy and excitement to the field, and I'm super excited to see what comes of it.
Growing up, I didn't have that representation. I didn't see people who looked like me that were doing what I'm doing now. And so I think stepping back into the communities and showing them what it looks like and then telling them if they're interested, like, pass it on. Like, it starts with you.
Every step that we take forward means that we'll bring our community with us. And that's more powerful than just an individual's ambition.
We talk a lot about lifting as we climb. KC7 is about, you know, how do you get the entire industry to focus on and to put effort into diversifying the work that we do.